needed that! Oh, wow! Okay, thank you, I needed that. Okay, 25% discount for anyone who buys anything from JapanesePod101 if they use the discount code... Thanks.
TAME!
I just want to point out that was not my choice. That was not my choice, but
T-A-M-E. Terrific and moose-like entity.
Yeah, I never thought of myself like that, but enter the code name TAME into your discount coupon box. 25% off everything. Fantastic. Guys, get entering now. All the details are on our website as well.
JapanPodshow.com.
What I did, George, was I made this fantastic compilation of all the best bits.
You know what makes it fantastic, Joseph?
What's that?
Us.
Oh. You know, I loved that when we were sitting in the boat.
Yeah, and the bit where I was singing and you were playing guitar.
That's not us. Oh, that was in episode 3. Oh, do you remember when we played the drums?
Ah, yes.
The taiko. And also Cirque du Soleil. Oh, yeah. We were so good at that.
We were good. You know, this feels like the Japan Podshow Christmas party.
It does. You know, I'm feeling like Christmassy.
It is very Christmassy. Yeah. It's getting on that time of year.
You know, it makes me think of, like, Christmas always reminds me of that film. What's that film?
Grinch.
Not Grinch. No. Not Grinch, no. Christmas Carol.
Christmas
Dickens.
Carol. Yeah. But, I hate that. I mean,
really?
Well, the first time I watched it was great, but every year they churn out the same boring.
It is a bit repetitive. But you know what? I think it'd be really good, right, if someone came up with this new kind of dark Christmas Carol.
Yeah, like
version.
A twisted version.
Like where the main character was like Mrs. Cratchit and she was alcoholic and suicidal. Oh my god!
Did someone mention alcohol?
Who are you?
I'm Mrs. Cratchit.
Diamond! What are you doing in our bed?
Oh well, Ritz-Carlton is much better than 1840s London.
I guess so. Wow. Well, hi. Oh.
Well, I guess make yourself at home, I suppose.
Well, I will.
Hey,
thank you. Merry Christmas.
A Merry Christmas to you.
Okay.
I hope my wife doesn't see this.
Hey. I won't tell if you won't. Now, well, about that. Yeah.
Well, I guess now that you're here, should we have some champagne?
We need champagne.
Finally! Yeah. Yes!
Let's have some champagne.
Sure, I'll get it,
yeah, go on. You go and get it.
I'm kind of naked, though.
I'm sure it won't matter.
All right.
Now, seen it once, seen it
Gladys, you know it. Gladys, darling. Gladys, are you in here?
Empress!
Well, never mind that. We can still be
darling.
Why are you with her?
Bob!
Podshow Series 1.
Congratulations!
Thank you! Yeah! Are you alright? Are you getting a bit hot under the collar?
Yeah, I'm just getting a bit lost here. This lobby is enormous! I just can't believe how big it is! You know, when my employer, Mr. Scrooge, told us the room at the Ritz-Carlton.
Horrible, Mr. Scrooge! So excited!
Is it Mr. Scrooge paid for this?
Well, you know, I don't really understand the process.
Normally
he gives me a lump of coal every year.
Although
there was that period in the 90s when he gave me orders for NG. Something about Enron. I don't know. This year, he said something about a tax write-off and gave us a suite at the Ritz-Carlton. Been looking for it ever since.
We don't know who gave us this one.
No.
What are you doing here?
I don't know, because we thought this was our suite, but maybe
Scrooge.
Maybe he's a fan of our podcast.
So what are you going to say? Scrooge is Scrooge.
Have an iPod.
Christmas. Oh my goodness. What a festive cheer we have here. Goodness, I'd like to join in, I think.
London gentlemen.
I don't know who he is.
A wild and tumultuous time at Christmas. This is Bob Cratchit's Christmas binge. at the Ebisu Theatre in Tokyo from the 3rd to the 6th of December. You can find information at the tokyoplayers.org. The tokyoplayers.org, where bookings and information can be gathered. And I think now is a good time.
Oscillating. Oscillates. What does that mean?
Do we try it?
It's even got power deodorizer. Press the power deodorizer button. See what that does. Shall I sit on the toilet? Oh no, that's gonna do crazy stuff, George. Whoa, it's flushing.
Oh, it is oscillating.
Oh, it is. Look, it's going around the circle. Wow, that's incredible. Oh, it's oscillating again.
Aruki tsukareta ra, sotto boku no.